Okay, so a lot closer to the glacier now. Sad to think that this thing probably won't be here in another 50 years. So we're on the south coast of Iceland right now. It's pretty nice out, it's like 2 degrees probably. There's some people that are gonna climb it. I do not know how to pronounce this glacier. I think it's like Slavflinkul or something. Having a bit of trouble pronouncing any of the words in Iceland except for Reykjavik, which is the capital city and where I'm staying while I'm here in this beautiful country. Yo! So yeah, we have only half an hour to visit this thing. So basically I'm gonna walk to this end of this pathway and back, where we will go to another place. Ah. All of this soil is volcanic ash because the big volcano just erupted 2.5 years ago, 3 years ago. It's a big hunk of volcanic ash right there. Whoa! Okay. Yeah, so now we're at the glacier. Pretty cool. There's the tour buses way over there. Inside the glacier. Get a good look because I won't be here in like 50 years. It's pretty cool. Too bad we only like 5 minutes in here.
She seemed to think that the weather is good, people wouldn't be back in
half
an hour.
Oh, yeah? Cave. Wow, that's really cool. So yeah, this is what a glacier looks like inside. Oh my god, south coast of Iceland. Berg is real. This is pretty cool. Surfing anyone? I think not. Oh man, it took us like 5 hours to get here by bus. Kind of ridiculous. But very much worth it. I thought the rock formations in How to Train a Dragon were impossible, but they are clearly not. They're right there. Awesome! Another short video of another waterfall. Dirty. Oh, so nice. Big. I'm gonna get sprayed, so I'm gonna go back to taking pictures. Okay, last stop of the day is this waterfall that you can apparently walk behind. I'm gonna do it even though I'm wearing jeans, because I'm so smart. mountains, other waterfall. Oh, it's kind of cold. Okay, probably not, shouldn't take a video after this because it's gonna get really wet. Holy crap. Okay, I am behind the waterfall. It's not that bad. Kind of wet. That is crazy.